If four is, I mean, these are rounded off.
Yeah.
But okay. If four is the break-even point, make two ATP, it's a certain degree negative. Two more ATP would be equivalent
to
the other.
Yeah, which makes sense.
It's okay. Call the door, please. Thank you.
Yeah, so both directions are also in a metabolic sense. Opposing patterns are always unidirectional. And that requires different couplings to ATP.